Yeah, she got in the water.
Yeah, they're just passed out.
They haven't moved. They're crapped out.
Yeah. He's a lively guy.
Him?
Oh, watch out.
He's crapped out on you.
Oh, they're like, oh, I've heard about him doing that.
Yeah.
It's still working.
Or this guy.
Wow, I've never seen that before.
This must be their time of day for napping.
Yeah.
Oh, he's unconcerned.
Yep.
How about these radish seeds?
Yeah.
That was going to try to collect some seeds.
I know, Instagram told me that's a good idea.
Oh, these are radishes?
Yeah.
That's lettuce.
Oh,
radishes over there. I see the seed pods.
Just passed out.
Oh.
This is
yeah.
You're too cute.
Isn't that cute, Matt? Yeah.
These marigolds, man, tell me that soil that Matt put in here for his garden.
Yeah, they like it.
The flowers love that soil. Well, I'll tell you what, these planters.
He's in the garden.
Ours inside of our hoop house.
Cukes.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of marigolds you got. Swiss chard there.
Yeah, I would say
the
marigolds. In fact, there's more tomatoes.
Radishes.
Yeah.
That went to seed.
Cool.
I let them. I'm going to take the seeds and grow more.
Yeah.
There's new ones growing. They didn't grow very well. I'm going to have to pull them pretty soon, dry them out. I can still get some more radishes this season. Carrots. A lot of carrots. Probably thin them one more time. Beets. The beets, the spinach, same thing, going to seed, and then a little variety of lettuce. I take that variety and I can actually maybe plant it separately, but it's going to seeds.
We got a couple of cubes starting under here.
There's a lot. There's some big ones down there.
Is there?
Yeah, right in front of you, like right here. Good size one right here.
Oh, I see one right here.
Yeah.
That's a...
Looks pickling, but...
It's a pickling.
But, yeah, there's a big, almost double the size.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow, that's
There's
nice.
Another big one down there. There. We've had four or five. We've eaten a few out of there already. That's the radishes. The seeds. Peppers. A variety of peppers. Got these... What are these wax peppers? Well, I broke it off. I don't know. It's called a Hungarian hot wax.
Hungarian what?
Hungarian hot wax for that little red pepper.
If you don't have one of those.
They're spicy. Some red bell peppers. Pal. Mug. Hip. Youper. The Famn Damily. Charlie. Getting some sun. Shan, Mom. Pal, just like Mug. Looking for somebody to play with.
Yeah. Like, he did one.
Red pepper, I mean, bell pepper, but it's red. Jalapenos. The jalapenos. You see the onions all about. Big ass potato plant. Tomatoes. Already taken care of by compost.
He said, would it be cool to make a
That was full, you know, beginning of the year, full to the top. And leaves and stuff we put in there. Full to the top. so much now. Half empty. Settled down and turning into good stuff. More grapes. They hide.
They're, oh my god,
plentiful. Put all the back in there like that. This end of them raised. Let them grow around here. Grow over the fence, the gate. Looks like clover. It's clover.
Spurge. Anything that we don't know, we call that spurge, right, babe? Mm-hmm.
Look, there's Pip coming in from downstairs. She's been enjoying that. We gave him a pool today. Mug don't care for it. That's what's going on at the last resort.